Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, said, "Whoever does not show mercy to others will not be shown mercy." Reference, Sahih al-Bukhari. This hadith emphasizes the significance of showing kindness, compassion, and empathy towards fellow human beings. It teaches us that by being good to others, we open the doors to receiving goodness in return. It conveys a lovely message of empathy and the notion that our treatment of others can have a positive impact on everyone else in the globe.